Brits have been living at large since... Through smiley faces to modern DJ culture.
You name it, they've robbed it.
It's a culture that thrives on recycling things.
Smash spins the British dance hits tonight at 10 on ITV.
Absolutely freezing out there.
Right, one sweet and sour pork.
That's me.
Egg foo young, that was yours, wasn't it, Tracy?
Oh, thank you.
Three chicken and black bean sauce.
Actually, one of those is mine.
Digital television?
That's me.
Oh, I always order the wrong thing.
Digital TV to take away. On digital prepaid. More TV this Christmas.
Brighter prices, brighter presents, brighter Christmas.
Isn't it great there's so many computers around? Except perhaps when it comes to choosing one. At a Gateway store, we're just as interested in people as we are in technology. We listen to what you want, and we show you how a computer can help you. Like this Gateway Essential 866 MHz with the Intel Pentium 3 processor. When you've chosen your Gateway computer, we'll deliver it to your door. Of course technology's great, but at Gateway, people rule.
The new Dremel Professional feels right in your hand. Digital technology regulates speed and ensures constant revs. Every project is easy for the new Dremel Professional. Thanks to over 150 available accessories.
It's brilliant! It's from Toilet Duck. Duck Active Liquid combines concentrated liquid with a unique dispenser, so you get a full dose of cleaning power with each and every flush. While ordinary rim blocks gradually fade, Duck Active Liquid keeps on cleaning and freshening with the same full strength every time you flush. And that means clean and fresh. Toilet Duck Active Liquid cleans and freshens with every flush.
Right-o, mums! New Wotsits mashed potato shapes. At last, mash with a whoosh!
One margarita, thank a vegetarian, quattro for Margie.
Great.
And hers was the ONdigital prepaid with the side order of internet access.
Prepaid plus digital TV and internet to take away.
We had a dream.
And it stayed that way.
Forever. Forever and ever and ever.
Eternity.
Eternity for man.
Calvin Klein.
Yeah, forever.
Every day, thousands of people like you suffer some form of personal injury where they weren't to blame and so could be entitled to cash compensation. You might be out and about, at work, or in your car. The Accident Group specializes in personal injury compensation claims. It starts with one free phone call, and you could receive thousands of pounds in a lump sum cash payment. Call the Accident Group now, 0800 970 9000. Where there's blame, there's a claim.
Five will be rocking the Sheffield Arena Wednesday the 6th and Thursday the 14th of December. Book now at Sheffield Arena box office 0114-256-5656. For the ultimate Christmas party, see Björn again at Sheffield Arena Monday the 18th of December. Book now at Sheffield Arena box office 0114-256-5656.
Argos, brighter prices, brighter Christmas.
Tonight on ITV, Barrymore's got a very special guest indeed.
Do you know who she is? It's my mum. What was I like as a kid?
Oh, very good. I've only had trouble since he grew up.
Barrymore, 6:30 tonight on ITV.
Thank you!
Crime Stoppers, sponsored by Stay Bright Windows.
A supermarket in Bradford, where a man is captured on security camera selecting a number of items from the display. He places them inside his jacket and then leaves the store. When challenged by staff, he drops the items and runs off. Do you know who he is? If you recognise him, call Crime Stoppers on 0800 555 111. You don't have to leave your name and your call is free.
Sporting action follows in a few minutes with all the weekend goals. First, the news headlines from across the region.
Hello and welcome to Calendar on this Sunday, the 3rd of December. The sister and friend of missing teenager Leanne Tiernan are this evening reenacting her last known movements. The 16-year-old disappeared at tea time last Sunday. Leanne's father today joined the search for her after returning home from holiday and has been speaking to Calendar's Lindsay Eastwood.
Michelle Tiernan even had her eyebrow pierced so she'd look more like her younger sister Leanne for the reconstruction. She